Now we're back from hiking. Kara's got tired feet. Kara, are your feet tired still? Nope, they're not tired anymore. Kara, talk to the camera. Are your feet tired? They're not tired? I guess her feet aren't tired. What's a good word, Kara? Let's see that cut of yours. She had a major cut. Can we find it? Let's see it. Is that on this side?
Mm-hmm.
Where's that cut? Let's see if we can see it.
Right there.
It's right there. You can see it? Well, we don't have enough light on it. Kara got a cut. It must be like a 16th of an inch long and no bleeding, but it's a cut.
It bled last time when I just saw it.
Oh, it bled when you saw it?
Yeah.
Well, I guess it did bleed. It just, by the time I saw it, there was no blood. So Kara had tired feet. Now she's cooling her feet off in the animal drinking fountain. Any good words you want to say to anybody, Kara, before I turn the video off?
Bye.
Bye what? Bye what? Bye cheese?
No.
Grammy's, you said bye. Grammy's going to buy Gouda cheese. Anything else you want to say bye?
Bye, Grammy. See you later.
Oh, bye, Grammy. We can't buy Grammy. She's not for sale.
No, like bye-bye. Like
oh, like B-Y-E, not B-U-Y. Bye, B-U-Y is to buy things. Bye-bye is B-Y-E. So do you mean B-Y-E or B-U-Y?
B-U-Y.
Well, B-U-Y is to buy stuff.
I mean B-U-I.
You mean B-Y-E?
Yeah.
B-Y-E is bye, like see you later, right?
Yeah,
okay. B-Y-E. B-Y-E, is that how you spell it?
Yeah.
All right. Signing out.